You won't see this waitress at Waffle House rolling through a Louisiana restaurant for the first time. She's a robot, blinking and winking and making music.
Here comes the robot.
Her version of whistling while you work. She's 4 feet tall, sort of short, even for a waitress. No hands, but equipped with four shelves. She packs 100 pounds of pure battery-powered customer service. You hired how many of these?
Three.
Three. One, two, three. Do they have names or a name?
And a peanut.
Peanut. Peanut. I'll have fries with that. The robots report to Chef Candy Q. Candy's been in the kitchen since he was a kid in China. He arrived in America 20 years ago and started running restaurants. His latest serves a soupy gumbo of goodness at Crazy Hot Pot in Metairie. It's a 3,000-year-old Chinese cuisine classic with a waitress who looks like she flew in from the future.
Your delicious meal is here.
Unbelievable that a robot can do this.
Did the robot, though, make any recommendations?
Not at this time, it didn't.
Maybe next time.
Maybe next time.
Yeah, that looks good.
Please take the dishes on the first tray.
Sesame bowl, please.
You order on an iPad. Then the robot responds to sensors in the ceiling, delivering dinner with no side dish of attitude at all.
Your delicious meal is here.
They're so polite. I just heard this one say, excuse me.
She needed to go back kitchen.
Oh, back to the kitchen, probably to deliver dessert. And before your server brings the check, if today happens to be your day,
happy birthday, happy birthday.
She'll even sing your song. Bill Wood, WGNO News.